Time now for some I Contribute. Dustin, I wish you weren't here with me, but I'll manage it alone. Would you look at these two? There we are. Look how precious. This is Bruiser and Loki, all dolled up in their Christmas finest. Their owner, Jeanette, says they want to wish everyone at home a very happy new year. And remember this? Many of you are probably trying pretty hard to forget it. This is what the mid-Michigan area looked like a year ago at this time after a massive ice storm hit. Michelle Belmore sent in this shot with the caption, "What a difference a year makes." And I could not agree more. I swear this must be my dog Riley's cousin. Rocky, you are a dead ringer for my little man and just doggone adorable posing there in your Santa hat. Thanks to Pat and Raul for sending this one in. And last but certainly not least, there's a look. John W. sent in this picture of his not-to-be-named co-worker sporting a creation John and his daughter whipped up. The ugly sweater went on to take top prize at that co-worker's annual family get-together, so congratulations. All right, you know what to do. Email us, Facebook us, or tweet us your picture. All the information you need to do so is up on your screen right now.